Hi, it's Wayne Mansfield. Big week this week. Apart from watching what's happening to poor old Queensland with Cyclone Yasi, Category 5 as we talk to you now, and maybe the most destructive winds that have ever hit Australia, although I was listening to the weather forecasters and they said in 1899 a stronger storm hit Queensland. So I often wonder when I hear that about global warming, but heck, it's been raining in Queensland and winds and floods since late October, early November. Surely those poor guys need a rest. But business must go on, so I'm catching a plane on Sunday evening. I do PhoneSense in Brisbane on Monday, on to Sydney to do it Tuesday. Then we're also in Melbourne on Wednesday, back home for Perth on Thursday. So if you haven't already booked, the details are at the end of the video of PhoneSense, incoming and outgoing calls. The other thing I want to talk to you about is I've just been reading a new book by Tim Ferriss called The 4-Hour Body, and some interesting stuff in that which relate to obviously getting fit and getting a beautiful body, but more importantly he talks about the percentage of effort to get the best results. So he talks about 5% of all the diet things you do or all the exercise things you do, it gives you 90% of the result, and the next 95% really doesn't do much at all. Now that's not much different to business, where we have a thing called the Pareto principle, which is the 80-20 rule. Now both of these ideas are supported by books. Obviously Tim Ferriss, his book is called The 4-Hour Body, and details and a link to Fishpond where we recommend you buy that. And then the other book is a great one that I've recommended for the last 10 or so years by David Koch called The 80-20 Principle, which is based on the work of Pareto. So given that I don't get blown away in the next couple of days, I'll be back with you soon. This is Wayne Mansfield saying enjoy the rest of the week and let's all think about the people in Queensland. Thank you very much.